Difference between diabetes insipidus and diabetes mellitus. Both diabetes mellitus and insipidus are characterized by increased frequency of urination and increased thirst. Diabetes mellitus is a disease associated with elevated blood sugar levels. There are three types of diabetes mellitus. Type 1 diabetes starts in childhood. Beta cells in islets of lanterin in pancreas fail to synthesize insulin, or defective insulin with minimal biological activity is synthesized. It can be due to genetic impairment of insulin receptors, as well. Type 2 diabetes is due to impairment of insulin sensitivity at target cells. Insulin is synthesized at increasingly higher levels till pancreatic cells fail, and then exogenous insulin is required. Pregnancy-induced diabetes mellitus is due to the action of hormones of pregnancy. They tend to increase blood sugar levels, opposing the action of insulin.